out. He walks out himself, out of Valhalla. Bro, this was actually incredible, man. What the fuck was, like... I'm still finding it hard to believe that this was a free DLC. Wow. Like, how is a free DLC better than most games that came out this year? Modern Warfare 3. Modern Warfare 3. I can't believe how good this was.
I take it this is a good sign.
I will join you. I will try to be what the people need.
Good. I'm very pleased to hear that. And that you found what you needed here.
I could not have done so without my friends. I am grateful.
Bro, I'm about to
Valhalla
fucking cry,
is at
man.
Your disposal, Kratos. If you have more you wish to work out, now or later, we will heed the call.
Start another attempt when ready. No way, so I can just keep going if I wanted to. Valhalla continues. You have mastered Valhalla, but there is still more work to be done. Continue the cycle to unlock more of Kratos' memories and upgrades. Those seeking a challenge can visit the Desert of Lost Souls, the Aegon Bow, and the Forum in Valhalla's upper realms. There is no need to end one's self-improvement. That's crazy. The Legacy Rage Path, a special new appearance and armor set for Kratos, have been unlocked in both Valhalla and New Game Plus. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna try out New Game Plus after this, 100%. Wow, man. What an incredible DLC.
Shield Maiden.
Use this. Adaptability is at the heart of surviving in the ever-changing winds of Valhalla. I'd like to tell you a story that I think will help you along your path.
Glory of Sparta. Oh shit. You know what? Let's do that. In honor of Sparta, let's do it. Pride of Sparta. And Hunter's Belt. War of Belts of... Mark of Sparta, there we go. What an incredible fucking series, bro. What an incredible series.
We did more things and more things to do. Check.
Alright, let's see. There's still a lot to explore, I think.
It's encouraging to know Valhalla wants to help.
What's this? Spirit seals. Pot breaker. Okay. Chest breaker. Common chests are automatically looted on entering a sanctuary. That's sick. Okay. Let's upgrade the health.
Wise investment, brother.
We'll upgrade the rage or get a stone. Let's go.
Is that a key?
One from my past.
The hell?
Did it unlock something important?
Only a memory.
Seems Valhalla thinks you have a story to tell.
Later.
Further Atlas eruption.
Glad to see you back, Kratos. Perhaps you are finding a truth similar to the one I discovered so long ago. That as we desire to project peace in the world, it becomes necessary to honor and satisfy the fighter within us. Valhalla remains available to you as you need it. As do I.
I will see you soon, Tyr.
I do not doubt it.
Something's lost, but something's gained here.
Another question mark. Let's do it. It's another one of these. How do I get close enough? Maybe go around? Yeah, I think go around, right?
Hold up! These bastards about to explode!
third one has to be near the entrance, I think. Or the exit. Has to be. Choose one reward. I'll choose this one. Mastery seal. I'll take it. Where's the last one at? I must be blind. Last one. Oh. Found it.
Sigrun, and your low opinion of yourself.
Look, brother, I do apologize for wanting her to have someone who can be everything to her. She deserves the best.
Then why should she not deserve the smartest man alive?
Sometimes I think you've come too far, brother.
Did I overstep?
No, Kratos. I appreciate your point. And to be fair, if I was so right, then why am I so angry at myself?
A little edge for this attempt, perhaps.
Upgrade this.
I think I know why I fight Thor's sons.
Do you tell?
Like Atreus, They were children of a destroyer. Had I not changed, had I raised him as I was raised, subject only to authority, perhaps his fate would have been no better than theirs.
So, they reflect a bad road not taken, a fate avoided?
Perhaps. I also feel pity. Failed by their father, sent to die by their uncle, and belittled in death by their grandfather. What chance did they ever have?
Am I hearing guilt, brother?
Some. Perhaps imagining a fair fight is to honor them as life did not.
I think it's worth the price it exacts, brother.
There's the one Valhalla's marked. Right then, time to ascend to the next area. If you're ready. Mm-hmm. Kratos, the key you found. Whose was it? What did it unlock?
It belonged to a boat captain I met during a battle on the Aegean Sea. His ship was part of a fleet under attack by a Hydra. The key unlocked his quarters, where I heard women screaming for help.
Ah, yes. The story of your fight with the three-headed sea serpent. You impaled one of its heads on the ship's mast, was it?
Yes. But that battle is not why this key appeared. It is my killing of the boat captain for it that seems to follow me wherever I go.
I'm sticking around this time. So, this is what Valhalla made of your memories of Greece.
right. That's the one you needed. Well done, brother. You've withstood the burden. Brother, what is this boat exactly?
One of many ships on the Aegean Sea destroyed by a 300-sea serpent that plagued my fleet.
enemies grow stronger. Better hurry before it happens again.
Quickly now. The longer we linger, the tougher things will become.
Oh!
that. Things will only get more demanding the more we loiter in these parts.
Afraid of a little give and take, I see.
Thinking of taking on a burden. About this area, brother?
It was the Forum of Hercules on Mount Olympus. It was here I fought and killed my half-brother.
Given Zeus's reputation, I'm sure you had plenty more of them to spare. A short-term advantage could pay off.
I thought you might be back. There's always something more worth working out in the mind, isn't there? Happy to oblige. I concede. I hope that cleared your mind. Until our next fight, goodbye and take care.
Results.
Shield made it.
For you. As you embody resilience and embrace change, Valhalla provides. I'd like to tell you a story that I think will help you on your path.
Fresh rewards with a side of new opportunities.
The only true opponent in Valhalla is yourself.
A chance to bargain with Valhalla itself.